Bro, yeah, the fact that it has 20 rounds in this thing is kind of sad. Bro!
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, we're playing on bots. We can level up our characters, vehicles, and guns.
Boring is what he means. my fucking bots, man. They're so bad. So wait, about the points, do the kills only count for half? Shit, I need to. I'm gonna get C4'd or what? You know what, I do like that the bots never get tired of being my gunner. Fuck yeah, I'm going to run over these motherfuckers. This is actually not bad. Oh shit, they actually try not to be run over. Why won't they just be little? Okay, I got a ton of kills. This is actually pretty good. So is it like each kill is only worth half a kill?
I think so. I'm not sure actually.
Alright. Thank you.
Bravo 2. Hello, the train.
How's the bot AA?
It's pretty bad.
Well, noobs need to have fun too, you know what I mean? But actually, this is way too easy, it's not even fun. But hey, once in a while, it's a different experience.
It's actually pretty hard to think about it, because you get ganged up on by them.
Bullshit. Dude, I got like fucking 4 AIs in this bitch.
What?
Guys, I have good idea. We need to farming, okay, because I did it before. This is not the way, okay? We need to go that, what they call, there's one map, you can stay under the pipe, okay? And attack all the boats in the same area. This is the way how to farm.
Bro, we're gonna win no matter what. I don't know
how to farm boats, guys? This is not the way.
Oh, we all go on one side?
No, you remember that building, that map, the building high, building up, like, what they call? I don't know what the map would call, but I know the map, okay, how it's look. So we go on the roof, there is pipes, okay, you know what's pipes, okay?
Okay.
So we go under the pipe, we take cover, three of us, right? Then the...
Is it kaleidoscope?
I don't know. But the idea, guys, we stay under the pipe, okay? The boats can't see you.
Yeah, I know what you're
talking
about.
They fixed it.
Yeah. No, they not fix it, man.
No, I saw a video saying they fixed it.
No, man.
No, they fixed it. No, they fixed it. They fixed the portal, so you can't farm on portal anymore.
No. They fixed the thing with the bots in the area. They removed the point. It's not there anymore. I don't know if you're talking about the same thing.
But yeah, I was...
Yeah, you would go under a thing and the boss didn't, like, couldn't go there or some bullshit. Something like that, I heard. And then I heard that, yeah, it was fucking removed and it doesn't work anymore. Like, it's not a flag, so the boss will, like, ignore you. Alright, you know what? My gunners are this shit. I mean, it's a bit confusing because they kind of suck, but at the same time, they're very consistent at not sucking too much. Like, at least they'll try to aim instantly. They're very good at spotting situational awareness. They don't get disoriented. This is actually really fucking boring, just so you know. I better unlock a lot of shit here. I could almost just leave this here and then go make some carrots. Holy shit, a guy called in a fucking AA. Oh shit, the bot is moving the thing! Oh, all of a sudden it got out of it when I got in. That's epic.
Final sector secure. We have full control of the area. Mission accomplished.
But I don't think they changed it on Hourglass. I think you can still do it on Hourglass.
Guys,
it's already easy enough.
They not change it. We can't farm bots, guys. Believe me. Want me to show you? I can put my stream and I go there with myself. I show you the way.
No, they changed it. They changed it. I tried doing it yesterday, but it didn't work. Trust me.
Can't has reached cap. What the fuck is that? Oh, I think it's because I'm not allowed to level up more using bots or something.
No, it means that that's the maximum XP you can get, basically.
Oh, from bots?
Cut in half. It's cut in half, so basically you would get like 7,000
okay.
XP. If you're playing a normal game and you got that much, you would get 7,000 XP around it.
I don't know why they call it a cap. I thought it would be like... Is it there actually also a limit?
What?
Wait, all I got was a fucking repair assist? Hold on a second, I gotta check this out.
Hey, I'm ready if you are.
Customize. Okay, actually it does appear that I might have gotten a lot of progress. Let's do it again for good measure.
Yeah.
Shit, man, this thing needs like 1,000 kills.
Listen. For me, this is give me nothing for Hilly. I don't know why. This is the mob. I will show you now the bug, okay? I will go level. I will go up on the roof of this building, under the pipe, and I will farm, okay?
Yeah.
Just follow me, guys. Take the Hilly and we will all go there.
Okay.
And the stage 3, okay, not now. After we camp, we take the flag 2 times, then the third one, no one take it, we stay there and kill them. They respawn, no one see you. It's not far, the vehicle's not level up here, guys. You sure it's level up?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna check. So I have 113 kills, and now I'm gonna see if I'm gonna get more.
I have the helicopter, guys.
Strike fast and hard. Transport is waiting.
I actually don't think it would count for, AI. I don't know. I have the helicopter. Not on this map, yeah.
Push them from each sector until they have nowhere else to run.
What the fuck? Only A1? What's going on? I can move.
Attempting to capture Alpha 1. There is an available support drop ready.
Yeah, it's leveling, guys. It's leveling. You can't level the vehicle here. Just give me something.
Yeah, my mine takes like 800 kills. Bananas are belong to me. Maybe I should stop trying to roadkill, cause
God, I saw gangbang really hard there.
Hello.
Alright, let's see if I got 6 million kills.
Gonna play one more?
Ooh, sorry.
Yeah, hold on, let me see. Look, I revived the bots, I love them.
Perfect.
Easy in, easy out.
Alright, let's see. Collection.
Una,
vehicles.
Ready to go.
Mav. So I only got 40 kills? The fuck? I mean, I don't know, man. Multiplayer is pretty good compared to this. It's not that big of an improvement. Let's do multiplayer. Is that alright?